Did you have a plan B? I mean, what if you didn't make the Olympics? What would you be doing if you didn't make the Olympics? I mean,
I don't like plan Bs because it means you've spent time dreaming that it won't happen and what you would do if it doesn't. I think plan Bs are dangerous because there's only so much real estate in your imagination. I will actually look at my imagination like real estate, and I don't want to occupy it with inferior alternatives.